What's up, y'all? It's your girl Zaria Shante, period. Say period.
Period.
Yeah. Okay, so right now we on our way to the Tink concert. Thank you for nothing. Yeah, y'all, so we just finna vlog this concert for y'all. Y'all know how I get when it comes to vlogging the concerts. If y'all ain't checked out my last concert vlogs, Rod Wave, he was with 2C and Mariah the Scientist, and then also Mary J. Blige, and I was with Queen Naija and LMA. So if y'all ain't checked those out, make sure y'all check those out.
Right now.
And after this, after y'all watch this one, after y'all watch this one. Y'all, I'm out of breath because we walking and I'm out of shape, and baby, we not gonna, ooh, oh, the little doggy's so cute. We not gonna speak on it though. But yeah, y'all, we on our way right now. I'm gonna hit y'all when we get there. And yeah, stay tuned. What's up, y'all? So we just made it here. They told us that we can't bring the gunman or the weed. So I'm not used to that because in Oakland, you can bring whatever. So he went to go like, do some shit. I'm gonna tell y'all later, but yeah. So he'll be right back and then we gonna go inside.
Need more balls than that.
If you got more than $100 in your pocket, camera phone up right now. If you in here with somebody you love, camera phone up right now. If you know you've been real since day one, put a camera phone up right motherfucking now. I want your camera phones up. I need y'all to make some noise for CMG's R&B Princess, Layla Sevilla. I can't hear y'all. Sing it to me, what's up? Say. Hey, can we have a party one time, y'all? I said, can we have a party?
Yeah, 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 come on.
Give me 1,000 with me. Give you something real. They just want to play around. Let me give you this.
What we say? Cool, tell us your name real quick. You ready?
I can't tell you what we're singing.
You just gotta wait till this shit drops.
You know R&B, right? Okay, we're ready. Yeah, we got you.
Thank you.
Here we go. Uh-oh. really I am. So go ahead and leave. I'm in traffic. I know your moves, I know your games, I know your vibes. Can't even lie, I gave you the benefit of the doubt. When that thing got in the sticky position, I was the one that I thought about. You was taking my love for granted. You had a little bitch at the Hamptons. You doing me dirty inside of the suite. Should've never put you up on your feet. Tired of the games you want. Tired of the girls in the park.
Yeah.
Trayvon right here. Trayvon, what up?
Don't want nobody in my bed. Only you. I'm so sorry. use your talents to pay your bills. So all of the stuff you've been through, the anxiety, I just want to leave with you understanding that you won, though.
I'm so grateful to have a fan base like mine.
Yeah.
Share, so sorry I'm walking. Make sure y'all follow me on all my social medias. It'll be in the description down below and on the screen. Make sure y'all follow my little brother too, you feel me? And yeah, y'all, make sure y'all check out the vlog of my whole weekend, because you feel me, we're going up this weekend, so make sure y'all check that out. That's gonna be out after this video. So yeah, y'all, bye.
Happy nip.